Alright, let's head down Twin Buttes. Not many people do this trail because it's right between Hog Heaven and High on the Hog, so most people just end up doing Hog Heaven, but this one is somewhat hidden. It's not the fastest trail, but it's kind of fun and techy. Gets a little faster down towards the bottom too. Get out on some slick rock. I'm going the right way. Oh yeah, it's a good rock wall. Just forgot about that one. Really got a duck for that tree. Still clip my handlebar. Little drop. Weave through some cool rocks here. Yahoo! Howdy!
Howdy!